Okay, I think I'm live now. Okay. I'm gonna plug all my crap again. Yeah, I think it got everywhere. Yo, what's up? What's up? Jeff, the noob gamer and term and Mang. Okay, yeah. I'm at the summit now. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, I bet you I'm gonna fail miserably for the first part of this. Okay, oh yeah, I have the dash thing now. Crap. Okay, I need to get used to controls again today. Okay, yeah, I don't think I was supposed to use both the dashes. Bro, I tried to jump off, but I didn't. Why did you just send a creeper emoji in chat? I keep forgetting that I have multiple dashes now. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah. There you go. What? Oh wait. Nope, okay. I see what I have to do though. Oh, I just skipped that. Cool. Nope. I dashed to the side. Okay. I see what I have to do here. Nope, that is not what I have to do here. No, that's not happening. Sorry. No cam underscore face reveal. Why would I do that? That literally makes no sense. Like, why would I do that? I care about my privacy more than you, Jeff. I don't think that's how it works. Okay, I just skipped it. It's over here. If you subscribe, then I don't give a crap. Because it's just a subscription on twitch.television, it's not that big of a deal. Okay. So I see what I have to do here now. I'm trying to get some strawberries at least. Yeah, subs in like non-America are like way cheaper, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Oh my god, you pay $1.50 for subs. Yeah, I'm not doing this area. Or if I... Well, this area looks easier. Like, a lot easier. Oh wait, no. I goofed. Nope, I'm not doing this crap. Yeah, that's on mobile. $6 is on mobile, and it's $5 on PC. Cheese strats be like. Oh. Oh yeah, I remember the cheese strats. Nope, that was not the cheese strat. Cheese strat was that. Like, nope. I'm too bad at the video game. Bro. What the hell? Term, how did you know that? What the hell, man? I am shocked and surprised that you know that. Nope. Oh. Let's go! I got the strawberry. Oh, okay, I need to go over there. Okay. I want to get to the part where it's just straight up platforming instead of bowl. Well, this is pretty much a straight up platforming. Let's go. There we go. Oh shoot, are we going back to like the different stages of the... Meters? Meters aren't that confusing. It's like, not that complicated. The metric system's way better than the imperial system, like in nearly every way. Even stupid American can understand it. Aw, oh, screw up, strawberry. I don't care about you. Okay, I think I see how I can... do this fairly easily. I just need to wait until it comes back. Then I just keep bonked. Oh wait, I see how I did that before. I died. But I dashed. Hold to dash. I choked. Okay, I'm out. Okay, this is interesting. I'm trying to jump. There you go. What's up here? Nothing. Okay. Oh shoot, I need both my jumps. I tried. I tried again. Probably shouldn't be dashing through that first one, I'm not gonna lie. Wow, did you just cheer me one bit? That's crazy, dude. Thanks for the one bit. What is- oh no, Trim's got a bone to pick with me, man. I'm dead. Trim's like a professional lawyer. Oh, you're the number one bitch here now. Oh, in the trippy zone now. Oh, okay. See you, Meg. I'm a professional reader. Ah, I died. I died. I'm now apparently a professional chat reader though, so. Oh, I barely survived there. Okay, I remember the gooey stuff. through the entire Declaration of Independence on screen. I'm good. Not gonna lie, I'm good. I don't think I should do that. Oh yeah. There, I had to add everyone picking my Discord server because I forgot about that. Not picking my own Discord server. Oh yeah, you have to go up other spring thing. Okay, just a sec, let me set up the poll. Okay, start the poll. Haha, imagine using anything that's not regular torture votes. Got him. I could set up BTTV or Franker Face or whatever the hell that crap is, but I haven't, so. I didn't really see anything I could do there. I choked it. Okay, I need to figure out a different route. That just leads me back to there. Okay, yeah, this does not look too hard. I know, right? Term, like, yesterday there was zero for most of the stream. This looks fun. I don't care if there's strawberry. This just looks fun. Okay. Yo, Jonah, thanks for the... Oh, wait, no. Actually, I don't think that even gives it to me. Crap. Oh, well. I hope that those 10 bits go to me and not Amazon. But, you know... Oh wait, there's like blocks. There's something over here, isn't there?
Yeah.
Halo 2. Yeah, I don't know how to get this. I'm just gonna head out now. Okay. It's orb. Thanks for the bits, Jeff the noob. Yeah, 10 bits, thank you for the 10 US cents. But like not, because which takes a large cut of it, I don't know. Come on, let's go, I made it. Let's go! Well, 1 bit to 1 cent, approximately. Yo, what's up, Jen? Beat the game faster. I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. I hate the freaking fungus. Like, these little fungus things, I hate them so much. Gotta, like, learn patterns to get around them, unless if you get lucky like that. But most of the time, I don't get lucky like that. Silent fungus, exactly. Territorial? I might play that later, I don't know. All I know is I have to end stream within like an hour and a half. So. This is just RNG. I love RNG. Oh wait, I got an idea. I've got a new idea, and the idea is to nope, okay, I need to go up down then. Okay, what if I wait for a sec after I go up? There you go. I hate the fungus. I guess I need to wait. Buh. Yeah, this is stream number 3. I love just running right into the obstacle. I'm not getting strawberry, that's probably back there. Yeah, this game's hard. I just got screwed. Now I have to go all the way back to the beginning of the room. That's nice. I jumped instead of dashed. I'm still not used to controls. Let's go. I already got one strawberry, I'm fine for now. I bet you there will be plenty of more strawberries I could get. I got screwed this time. I got screwed again. I just noticed something that's absolutely magical, and this will not stay true for very long. I've not dropped a single frame in the entire stream. I mean, I've died a lot. Because I'm bad at the game, but still. I get it, I did it, okay. What is this, dude? Yeah, I had to wait till the fungus went out of the way. I gotta wait till the other fungus is out of the way. Thanks for another bit, Jeff the Noob Gamer. Got the strawberry, but at what cost? I keep on just falling. Like that. We're dying to the fungus. Why was there fungus there, dude? Screw it, I'm literally just gonna go for the crystal from, like, here. Ah. Man, this is hard. It's only hard because of the moving fungus. That's this part that I don't like very much. If there's no moving fungus, this part would be literally free. I clutched it. Wait, who's number two? Mang! Mang cheered? I didn't see that. Thanks, Mang. I just jumped right into the fungus. I shouldn't have been so risky right there. I can chill here for a sec. Okay. Should have grabbed onto the side and just chilled. The doorbell sound is the thingy opening. It's like the block. It's basically when you grab the key, and the thing opens. I got screwed again. On running into the fungus. Like there, I just ran straight into the fungus. Oh shoot, I didn't grab the other. I didn't land. Okay, I think that's what to do here. Oh, I did it. It's over here. I hate the fungus. I will be so glad when I'm out of this area. Because the fungus is the legitimately second most unfun thing in this entire game. Okay, I think I see two now. Good luck, side dash. Oh shoot. I thought there would be ground there. Because, you know, all of the other ones had ground, except for that one. Why is this like, oh. Strawberry, okay, got it. That this is a non-issue now. Yeah. That's good enough. Why is that one fungus just sticking out? Like, okay. I dashed right instead of up. I hate that fungus, dude. Bruh. couldn't have made it that easy. Ha ha ha. I see opportunity. This is bull. I'm not getting that. See, I decide what's worth and not worth my time, and I've decided that that's not worth my time. Fungus. I guess I need to time out my dashes better. I think I figured out my issue. I should climb up a little bit using walls. Bruh. Oh, there's fungus there. That's nice. Bro, just launch me right into the freaking fungus. Why is that fungus so annoying? There we go, I'm finally out of this place! Oh yay, time for platforming. I just jumped right over the orb. The bubble. It's over here. And it's just hiya. Yeah, there's just hiya. See the nerds. Oh wait, no. I thought this was a great level for a sec. I do see area up there. Finally, platforms that I can kind of rest on. I'm not used to that because of the fungus. No, wow, for once, like, a random jutting out block isn't breakable. How interesting. Oh no, it's the windy area. Oh, I hopped on. Oh, that also isn't breakable up there. I just went right behind it. No, I can't do that. Just a sec. I probably could have just went back to the paddle thing. There you go. Oh no, the snowballs are back. Buy a strawberry, I can't get you right now. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do here. I don't see how you're supposed to do what I think you're supposed to do here. I don't think this block could fit in there, so I'm gonna try to just do some platforming. Get to this section right now. I don't get how you're supposed to do what I'm thinking. See, like, how are you supposed to do that? That's short of a time frame. I have, like, a time frame of a second to do, like, 10 things. See, like, there. That's my plan, but, like, I don't see how I'm supposed to execute that. Okay, I just did it, never mind. What? Come back, please. Okay, I don't think you should or are supposed to bring that anywhere. No, you're not. Okay. Well, shoot. What am I supposed to do from here? Die? All the way back to the beginning? I don't get to this. I know you can't just dash up there. Like, two dashes don't get you up that high. Like, let me like attempt. Oh wait, never mind, dashes do get you up that high. So like, if I'm up here, dash two times. No, it doesn't get me up. If I could look right on the other side, I possibly could do it, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. It's literally, it looks impossible to me. Well, shoot. Now you're what I need to do. Fortunately, I kind of goofed up on my first try. Oh man, okay, I need to also bring that out of the way before. Oh, I barely saved that. Oh man, that was weird, man. No, I'm not doing that. That's literally impossible. No way, I could have just... I'm curious. I'm supposed to get that. It just flies away before I can do anything. I'm getting that strawberry. That doesn't look very difficult. Okay, that's rather hard, but it's not terrible. I should just like use one dash. I got the dash and jump button mixed. Good. Nope. I love when I just die. Plan did not work. Wow, I literally went too far to the left or right. I clutched that out so much. And I'm going to this stupid temple. I don't care, I'm getting out of the temple section as quickly as I possibly can. I forgot that you had to dash. No, I guess that's just for... It's dash jump, not jump dash, okay. Okay, then I have to wall ride. Thank you. Oh, did it. Just a sec. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not getting any of that crap. Oh no. I had the strap. Do a pop. To do this, don't I? Okay, I'll get the strawberry now. I hope I don't have to go against the demon thingies again, dude. That's all I hope for. Okay, bro. I swear if I have to go back to that, okay, good. Okay, that took like 2 tries. That was nice. This is the hard way to get the strawberry. Oh no. Oh no. I clutched that out. It's gonna take 10 years to pull off. Ah, I shouldn't have gashed twice. I just dashed to the side. Should have just dashed downwards again. Please. No! Why are there no checkpoints? That's so bull. This is terrible. There should at least be one checkpoint. Like, right here should be a checkpoint, like. Wait. So you're telling me that I die there? Okay, that's bull game design right there. I know it's supposed to be hard, but come on. Be fair, please. Okay, I got out. Ha ha ha! Okay, let's go. Is this the part? Oh, it's the part. This is the part that I've been looking forward to for the entire playthrough, not gonna lie. Oh, yes. I already like this. It's so hard. Point 29. 29 left. What's over here? So that was one of many gems. Oh. Let me reach. There we go. Sorry, Strawberry, I can't reach you right now. Trying to get the Strewberry, because I heard you get better ending if you get more Strewberries. Well, how the hell am I supposed to do this? Right up right. Okay, that's stressful. Oh, come on. That's right. Done goof by doing that. Oh! I made it! Okay. I like this part of the game. Because it's just straight up platformers. No BS. Just straight up platformers. Every death is my fault. And I like that. I like this more, because it actually kind of helps me. Oh man, this is... Do I need to use a second jump? No, I don't. I think it's just doing this so that strawberries are easier to get. Oh shoot. Okay, that was rather lazy, but it's fine. Oh! I don't know how I got that first try, but I did. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Oh, this is so suspicious, dude. This is a little crazy here. Oh wait, no it isn't. I just didn't see the wall. I didn't see any of the walls. Well. Yeah, there's another wall. I need to jump. Okay. I do that, then I should be able to a bit easier to do it. Nah, I'm not doing it. I'm just trying to not use very much wall climbing stuff. Yes, I made it. No, I almost flooped it. Okay, this is crazy. Yeah, that was crazy. What the hell? That's so tight. Okay, I somehow did that. Okay. No. Oh, it's this part. I saw this part before. I just straightened the book. I should probably not try to dash upwards all the time. Bro, what is this?
Okay, this is very short.
And what's over here? Aw, man, I'm hoping for like one more strawberry. Oh no, that's such a long... Okay. All I know is that last checkpoint's sure brutal, holy crap. That last checkpoint's gonna take me like an hour, dude, what the hell? All I know is that the difficulty curve in this game kind of goes haywire in the middle, but. I don't have wind sound effect, no. Feel the 60 hertz again. So I gotta do this within like the hour, so I gotta do it like this within like 30 minutes or else I'm screwed and I have to end stream like one checkpoint short. So oh, I didn't even need to use all my dash things. Just threw all that crap on its head. I'm I'm not used to, like, I don't know. Like, the only game I'm used to really doing that is with this red ball. That's with up arrow jump, so. I feel the effect. The music's slowly cutting out. Okay. I made it! Let's go! Made it. I did the thing. I beat the game. Let's go. Okay, let's see what the time is that I got. It's probably gonna be like 5 hours and something, like maybe even 6 hours. I hope I did sub 6 strats, but you know, I don't know. This is so scuffed. This, like, that picture on the right. I already see the meme. Oh no. Uh-oh, hotel. It's the guy. Gasp. Crap! crow on that guy's side the whole time. But I beat the game. That's cool. The telephone, no. Oh, it's the beginning part. It's a city. It's the crow. Wow, it isn't collapsing on them this time? That's crazy, bro. Thank you for playing. Good. I beat the game. Oh, it's the grandma house. Or the old lady. Oh. Oh. Okay, so I did get... Crap, I didn't get the best ending. I almost got 30, okay? Oh, I didn't get sub 6 by 4 minutes. Oof. Okay. There, I'm just gonna take the screenshot real quick. I don't know what this is, but I've been streaming for 1:30 now. I want to do other stuff before I gotta go, so I'm gonna end stream now. Also, nobody's even here anyway, so it doesn't even matter. So yeah, see y'all later, bye.